Welcome back to my channel. Bienvenidos a mi canal. Excuse the noise in the background. Disculpen el ruido así. Que mis hijos andan mirando videos. My kids are watching videos. This is the haul videos. Este es un videito de una comprita. And excuse my nails. You're still a mess. Disculpen mis uñas. Aún están un desastre.
Nothing in my bag.
And quick announcement. Anuncio rápido. This is my last haul video I'll be uploading on this channel. Este es mi último video de compras que estaré subiendo en este canal. I will only stick to designs and friend mail on this channel. Solo me quedaré con diseños de uñas y correo de amistad en este canal. Swaps and hauls and everything else will be on another channel. I have todo lo de intercambios en grupo X, compritas y todo va a estar en otro canal. Okay, so let's get started. Así que vamos a empezar. My haul is from Chantanandan. Chicana's goodies. We're being unique. It's awesome. I love her logo. Me encanta su logotipo. The first thing I got, because I was wanting to try these. Lo primero que agarré porque quería intentar estos. I could do them on plums, but I'm iffy about doing it on myself, on my non-dominant hand. So, oops. So, I'm going to do them this way. Así que las haré de este modo. I just made a mess. So, they're these tips, these duckbill tips, or whatnot. They're really pretty. I like them. I know they're old, but I wanted to try them. I sé que son viejas, pero quería intentar. This case cost me $4. Este me costó $4. I also got my Berry 3D because I needed it. Tengo este también que lo ocupaba de Berry. I love her 3D acrylics. I really super recommend them. Me encantan sus acrílicos de 3D. Se los recomiendo bastante. I'll link below a video where I compare the acrylics, and I'll also link below her store Envy and her Facebook. Pondré enlace abajo de un video donde comparo acrílicos y por qué me gusta tanto el de ella, y enlace de su tienda y de su Facebook. Ella también tiene Instagram, pero no puedo hacer eso. She also has Instagram, but I can't right now because this phone is weird. Okay. I also got these little palm trees. Agarré estas palmeritas in green and silver. I don't know if you can make them out. Let's see. Green and silver. These were 40 cents. I don't remember this. I want to say $1.75 or $2. I don't remember. And this. And these were 40 cents. Estas estaban a 40 cada uno. I got this for $7. Agarré este por $7 and I love it. Y me super encantó. You guys, this is my second time doing the video. The first one I couldn't upload, so I had to do it again. I love it. I love it. It has a little polish, a bow, and then the rhinestone. Está bien chulo, me super encantó. That was $7 and she has different colors. Tiene como tres diferentes colores. I just chose the pink. Yo solo escogí el rosa. This brush, this beautiful brush, I love it. It's Kalinske, and this thing it just comes off and covered. It's like my ebony one. And this one's $12.50. Este cuesta $12.50. These bows she sent me, there's three. I don't remember how much this is. No recuerdo cuánto cuesta esto. It has three bows of each color. Trae tres moños de cada color. These colors you can't make out, but it's light orange, yellow, and neon orange. Yeah, los colores que no se ven son anaranjado pastel, amarillo, y anaranjado neon. So, this, you guys, I don't see it in her store, and I didn't see it, so I'm guessing it's like a little freebie. I don't know, amiga, let me know. But they're little caviar beads. Son bolitas de caviar y una cucharita, and I thought they were adorable. Se me hicieron adorables. So thank you. So thank you so much, amiga. Muchas gracias. May God bless you, punches. Dios te bendiga mucho. You guys go check out. Vayan a chequearla. Her monomer and her 3D acrylics are awesome for 3D. And she has a lot of awesome goodies. Tiene muchas cosas chulas ahí en su tienda. She has acrylic too. También tiene acrílico clear. I don't know. Right off the bat, I don't know what else she has. You go check out her store Envy and see what she has. Chicken suits. The store Envy, ven lo que tiene. And I'm sorry again about the bickering in the background.
No, she's not pregnant over here.
Right there. crying. No. And they don't care that they're being filmed. Yeah, you guys. So thank y'all for watching. Gracias a todos por mirar. And I'll see you in the next one. Miren en la próxima. Bye.